right now with a lot of great guests. And this, if you guys haven't already heard of it, is called Pivot, a local nonprofit founded by John Elway and Larry Mueller, who is here with us today. And it funds a nutrition learning garden that today is being installed at the GALS, which is the Girls Athletic Leadership School in Denver. That's in addition to the learning garden, the organization also providing hundreds of thousands in grants.
So we have Larry here. He's the regional director, as well as Kristen and Carol. Thank you all so much for being here.
Thank you. It's wonderful to be here.
So there are so many causes to get involved in, and you chose this one, and you have tremendous star power with John Elway, a celebrity backing here as well.
Yeah, John is very excited to be a part of Pivot. We formed Pivot approximately a year ago, and the whole focus of Pivot is on collaboration, bringing different nonprofits together and funding that collaboration. And this is a beautiful example of GALS, a gender-based school here in Denver that has incredible success with Big Green, who plants gardens in school. And our focus is on teaching kids about real food and nutrition and what that means in their lives.
And a big event happening today.
A huge event happening. So we have the garden beds set up at GALS, but they're pretty empty right now. And we're so excited. We're going to have about 100 different kids come through and help plant them all today. So we're really excited for that.
And Kristen, how is it that your organization is partnering as well?
So Big Green is a national nonprofit. We build gardens at schools all over the country, including in Colorado. So what GALS is doing today is joining about 30,000 kids across Colorado who are starting their spring planting gardens. So they are planting a 45-day salad garden that includes peas, radishes, and a bunch of delicious dark leafy greens, including kale, chard, lettuce, and spinach.
And wait, yeah, what are we seeing here?
Right here, we are planting peas, and if you girls want to
jump
involved,
on in here. We got to get our hands dirty and start digging
more
in
than
the dirt,
welcome
right?
To. But you can see we've got kale, we've got little lettuce,
and
we intentionally picked these plants because they will withstand Colorado's lovely spring climate. So if it snows, they'll be okay. If it freezes, they'll be okay. And in 45 days, you guys will have a delicious salad to harvest and eat at GALS.
Wait.
That is so awesome. Now, have you guys ever really had any experience in gardening before?
A little bit. I did a teen leadership program last summer that was based around gardening and food activism. So, yeah.
That's awesome. Okay, so we're going to get our hands dirty. We're going to go to commercial break. We're going to learn some more gardening tips. And when we come back, we'll have more Rockies home opener coverage. Stick with us. More to come on the Fox 31 Morning News.
You're watching the Fox 31 Morning News.